shoots.
What a save.
His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that chance.
Back and forth they go between the points. A one-score! A rookie, first ever in the playoffs.
This has been quite a night for him. He's had his fingerprints all over this game. He's been on the body, he's shown some skill. He's gotten to the front of the net. I'm really impressed with what I've seen from him tonight.
Luleå's starting to crawl out of the hole they dug for themselves. The deficit now is 2, and still lots of time left.